Good morning, CHS. These are your student announcements for Valentine's Day 2023. I'm Mikey Clover.
And I'm Jackson Teal. The lunch menu for today is nachos or tacos or burritos served with refried beans and
watermelon.
Yummy, yummy, yum. Happy birthday to
Lacey Rosnowski.
Have a great day. I heard Miranda's got some gift ideas for Valentine's Day.
Did you?
I did. Roll it.
Be a lifesaver. Donate blood for this year's Chestnutting High School Fall Blood Drive on Tuesday, March 21st and Wednesday, March 22nd during school hours in the High School Media Center. Donors must be at least 16 years old, weigh at least 110 pounds, and have a valid picture ID. Sign-up sheets are located outside of Mrs. Pierce's door, room 403, or find an NHS member to fill out a recruitment form. Take a little bit of your time and give someone the gift of life.
The Entrepreneurship Club is selling popcorn during both lunches on Thursday for $1.
The next FFA meeting is Tuesday, February 14th at 6:30 in Ms. Tolmack's room. We will be discussing the state convention, the squirrel hunt, the labor auction, and much more. All are welcome.
Attention all students. Ms. Volk has sent out the Google form for the third trimester schedule request. Please fill out the form ASAP and then watch your email for a response from Ms. Volk. If she needs to talk to you in person, she will call you into her office. Otherwise, you will be notified of choice and or changes through your student email.
Tribe Peer-to-Peer will be meeting during lunch on Tuesday, February 14th, and Tuesday, February 28th. See you there.
Goodbye, CHS.
Have a wonderful day.